Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the groundbreaking ceremony of the Community Health Care Center through Balikatan. The opportunity you've given us to collaborate in this project, and we pray that you give wisdom and skill.
Our Municipal Administrator, Mr. Vincent Palagio.
First Lieutenant Patricia Marie T. Soriao, Philippine Air Force.
Tonight is the Lieutenant Colonel Marcus D. Gillett. My co-IC for this project, Second Lieutenant T.J. Sherry.
First time I was out here in December to take a look at the project, to see him now, it wouldn't be possible without him and the support from Lieutenant Surio and the rest of the
calamities, and many more. And of course, again and again, we are thankful for the health center you have donated.
Thank you very much, and may God bless us all. Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat.
Are the construction projects, and I think that's fitting because we're working shoulder to shoulder in this case for the betterment of the people, for the local communities, and everyone said to me this has been the model of how we want this to go. So everybody here has contributed to that, and for me to you, thank you for having us here. Look forward to completing that, and I look forward to talking to you after. Have a great day.
Emergency meeting. On behalf of Mayor Red Tangara, I'd like to thank the AFP and U.S. Forces for making this possible. As per my knowledge, this is the first community healthcare center in Baler, so let's give everyone a round of applause.
Personnel and professional schedule. Please don't ask. God bless you.